everyone. I'm here with, what's your name?
Clyde.
And Clevis.
And we're going to some faraway places. Where are you going?
Cambodia.
I'm headed to Canada.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, they both start with C.
Oh, what a coincidence. Quite interesting. You know, this one time we went to Turkey together.
Oh,
that was the best of times. But there was a little shock when we got there. There are no turkeys in Turkey.
Exactly.
All the way there for no reason. Mm-hmm. There's only giant whales.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
With
really?
It was so disappointing.
So there's only whales in Turkey?
Mm-hmm. Whales. And only turkeys and whales?
You're not even a
What takes you to Canada?
The naked Canadian.
And Cambodia?
I don't know, I'm not the one going to Cambodia.
I don't know. I just go whenever I feel like it.
She likes to go camping too.
I go camping all the time. Mm-hmm. I go climbing up Myron's Crooked Crack.
Mm-hmm. Yep. The great old Myron's Crooked Crack.
Crooked Crack.
It's a little difficult to climb. Once you get past the crooked part,
yep. Once it starts going straight, you can stop that crack just like.
Is this a rock?
Oh yes. Uh-huh. Well, that's what they say. You never can tell.
It's a very large crack.
Really? Mm-hmm. How large?
Extra large. Mm-hmm.
Yep. It's right to the
Would you say it's muy grande on the Richter scale?
Si. Yeah. Oh, definitely.
Mucho.
Yeah.
Mucho. Where is Myron's Crooked Crack located?
Mount Judy,
Arkansas.
Mount Judy is in un poco down.
Very
old.
No.
Pequeño.
Pequeño.
Yeah, pequeño. Mm. No. So, and our favorite song there? Oh, Blaze of Glory.
Yeah, Blaze of Glory. That's a good song. Bon Jovi.
Where we want to go in their stables?
Yep.
Bon Jovi. Blaze of Glory.
Yeah.
Big role model.
Yeah.
Like him.
Oh, me too.
Yeah.
He taught us many valuable lessons.
Oh, yeah.
You've met him?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's on speed dial. Did he not know that?
Number four.
So he's not very important.
Oh, he is
amazing.
So who's number two and three?
My mom and my dad.
Oh.
And then Elvis.
And Elvis.
Mm-hmm.
Elvis is alive.
Number one. Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
He is my dad.